Good afternoon. Today feels like it indeed should be Friday, but it's only Wednesday. I had a cranky morning, an okay afternoon, early afternoon, an amazing latter part of the afternoon. My mom is so amazing, honey. I called her. She seemed like a little down, and I went off in the spirit. I just started praying. Like, do not be bothering my mom, devil. Seriously. You know, kind of the only one that really sees about her. And she's a mom, you know. She knows she has 5 kids and only talk to and see one on a consistent basis, you know. Kind of make you down, you know. And she's such a good mom. She really, really is. And, oh my gosh, I fight so hard for, like, a multiplicity of income. Oh, Jesus. Just so I can help her, you know. I want us to live together. I really, really do. But, I had a good day. I just want to check in and say hello. You ever have a friend, like a male friend, you guys like flirt and talk, you guys are friends, but you know, like, if you tried to date, it would just, you don't say anything, but you know, it's like you guys, like, yeah, that's how my one friend is. He's so adorable. He is. He's so sweet. He's so nice. And it's funny, I was coming through an area and I decided to text him and say, I just left this area. And he was like, oh, I'm out here. But traffic, downtown, just crazy. So I started to turn around and I was like, nah, you know. So look at my face. I can't stop smiling. But yeah, he's so sweet. But anywho, just because they sweet, honey, don't mean it's right. It doesn't. But have a good day, and I'll talk to you guys later. Of course, like, I'm enslaved to Jared, so he is. Activities today, tutoring practice, then youth church. Yeah, and then before all of that, I'm trying to go see my mom, see about her and all that good stuff. So, alrighty, people. God bless you. Bye-bye.